faster down here than it did watch it.
And we're just cruising right now. Yeah, it's plenty dry. We got good grip. Let the tires warm up though. The tires are still cold. Yeah, once the tires warm up, I'm probably gonna take the traction control off. I'll take it off now. We got a lot of grip. Wait till the tires warm up. 65. Oh yeah.
That third?
Yeah. Flag. Someone spin out. Come on, tires, heat up. Fiesta, whatever's catching up to us fast. Let him go by. Little thing's fast. But I'm still kind of leery here.
You gotta keep your eye on the mirrors, huh?
Maybe now that I got something in front of me, I'll be able to push it. Because I'm not going my full limit yet. I'm just kind of waiting to see if the track has grip or not, which it feels like it does.
Mom would have barked by now.
See, it really does just feel like kart racing, just bigger and faster. I need second gear right there, I'm lugging. 70. God, that little blue car is fast. Anybody else coming up behind us? Don't look like it. close to it. Go a little bit faster, but I don't really want to push it any faster than that. Ah, fuck that downshift up. That was 95. Smell the brakes?
How's your engine?
Not even up to the medium line yet. Jaguar's coming up. It's coming up fast. Not allowed to.
Straight?
Oh, on that straight, yeah.
Bullshit.
We're fine. Calm the hell down. Yeah, he's gonna get us right here. That thing is loud. Kind of sucks having the least powerful car in the group. Huh? I can definitely out-corner him. Look how quick we got back up on him. He's just got a lot more power than me. Track's definitely cold, I can feel it. It wasn't this slippery last time. That blue car.
Oh yeah.
That little thing's fast though.
Yeah.
And it definitely didn't sound stock.
Well, I haven't seen a Corvette yet.
Is anybody else even on the damn track? Yeah. He ain't pulling away by much. If it wasn't for his motor, I'd get him. Yeah, there's two more behind us. They ain't gaining on us. Got a 5.0 Mustang and a Corvette. More laps, they might catch us. Too far inside. Motor's not even vibrating. It's just like whatever. No buzzing at all. Tough little motor.
Or are these original motor mounts?
Probably. Whoa, 75. That's a bit much. That was 75 miles an hour through there that time. That was a bit much. That Mustang's getting close. Yeah, it's locking up a little bit. Yeah, the Mustang's gonna catch us this time. Mustang almost spun out.
White one?
Yep. He almost lost his shit.
It was rare to catch it. Gunned it a little too early.
Come on, you V8 boys can't catch this little V6.
I think I can hear it back
there. Tires are hot now. We've already picked up like 6 pounds of air pressure. Really is just like driving a big go-kart. It feels just like it, just way heavier.
I saw the skid marks on the Mustang.
He was almost completely sideways. I'm surprised you saved that shit. Okay, apparently this corner is where they're gaining on me because he got way up on me. I'm braking way too soon, but I really just don't like that wall over there. That was nice, yes. Tires are hot, they stick better. I mean, this car is just, it almost like it drives itself. I'm really impressed. Come on, Mustang. I think that blue car is coming up again. Fucking thing is fast. See what I mean with the tires getting greasy? Starting to get slippery. Getting greasy, feel it? Yeah. Tires are getting close. Here comes that blue car again. Ah, too far in. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna have to let this Mustang go by. He's right on us. I'm satisfied. This got this last run in. Weather cooperated.
We almost got that Camaro.
I don't know what this blue car is and why it's so damn fast. That thing's insane. Oh, here come the race cars now. Drive around a little bit, let the brakes cool down.